the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Bears have shown over the course of the season that they want to get this guy the football, but you can't just go to him every play.
Well, on the road, you especially want to take the crowd out of the game, and the one guy you know who can do it is this wide receiver. The problem you have is this defense, more often than not, is going to be aligned to take him out of the game. Now, to your point, Brad, that's where somebody's going to have to step up, whether it's the running game, some of the other receivers. You're going to have to take some of the pressure off of him and really make it a team effort to be able to win this game on the road.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Run right and hit in the backfield.
Got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw what was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
Pitch out, got the corner. He's at midfield. He gets hit out of bounds.
Right around the 48-yard line.
They picked a good time to go with that call. It didn't seem like the defense was ready for it, and they'll move the chains.
We've got it first and 10. Ball on the 48. And they make the stop at the 45-yard line. Five wide. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And down he goes. Around the 36-yard line.
Change of quarterback, Kirby. You got to wonder what that's going to do to the team morale. It is next man up. They've got to be ready to trust this guy.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 36. Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. Here's the eighth play of the series. Down around the 30-yard line. A great stop there, and that's going to bring up fourth down.
Before you start to blame the offensive line, really give this defense some credit. They just did a great job.
Fourth down. They're going to try a long field goal here. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he just drilled it from long range. Bears running back taken out earlier, sidelined with that injury. However, it looks like he's going to be able to come back in this game. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. No, fields it at the 11, brought down at the 22. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Now he tries to buy some time. Defense looking for another sack here on this second and 13 situation. He's
going to try and scramble. Slides down to the ground. Jackson gains around 3 yards on the scramble.
And that was the junior corner who'll get credit with that tackle.
A quarterback in the gun with five receivers.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's taken down around the 32-yard line.
Man, that's tough for this defense. They came so close to stopping the conversion, but they'll have to stay out there again now.
From their own 32-yard line, it's first down. Anderson picks up five with the carry. With five wide receivers. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds at the 42-yard line. That screen pass nets maybe 5 yards.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
Barnes is the punter. He really got a hold of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
So we're just about ready to return to action.
The 28-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. That'll be good for the first down, about 4 yards for the tailback.
Good decision making that time on the option. He read the defense perfectly and was able to make a good pitch.
And he's tackled around the 41-yard line.
That's a deal, nine on the play. That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a deal, seven on the play. First down.
A tight, low-scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. 3-0, Bears.
And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's how we do, D.
That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He makes his way to about the 32.
That makes it first and 10.
Nice run to the left there.
That's a gain of four on goal. That'll make it second and seven.
It's second and seven. Ball on the 28. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
I'm a huge fan of the play action pass in college football because the play action, it really puts a lot of pressure on defense. The defense gets caught up and concerned about the running game, and it puts them out of position, and it makes the throwing lanes for the quarterback, windows that he's trying to find, much easier to find for a quarterback and the receivers to pick up big yards like we just saw there.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. They'll bring him down around the 12-yard line. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. He might have a chance. Touchdown. Play to get the halfback into the end zone.
Hey, for this guy, it doesn't matter how it's drawn up. He can make his own play as he goes along. That was a nice run.
And he tacks on the extra point. It was an 11-play, 80-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart out. That can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Pickup of a yard for the tailback. From their own 26-yard line. Second down. They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. Throws completely stopped immediately. That last pass was good for maybe 5 yards.
It's a nice pickup here, although I'm sure they'd love to get their receivers into a little bit more open space downfield.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that 5 wide receiver set. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
And this one is a beauty. Missed tackle. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. 5 yards there for the quarterback. From their own 45-yard line, it's second down. He gets rid of this one. Shoved out of bounds at the 44. Loss of one on the play. That'll make it 4th and 6. They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. Oh, excellent punt. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. I give the defense credit, but right now I think it's more a case of sloppy offense.
Yeah, you got to recognize that both defenses have come into this game with the right mindset. They're very well prepared. But I'm with you. It's one thing to have great defense. It's another thing when those defenses are going up against offenses that just are not clicking right now and hitting on all cylinders.
He's got it with room to run. He's taken down at the 29-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Scrambling around. And he hits him hard at the 25-yard line. It's third and five. Ball on the 25. To that quick, and it's going the other way. Tackle made at the 40-yard line.
We're going to find out what kind of character this football team has. I mean, I thought they had a chance to get back into this game. Now this big interception, let's find out what kind of fight and character they have to try to get back in the game.
From the 40-yard line, first down. Flips it middle to the running back. He's tackled around the 37-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
Fires that quickly to the tailback, and they make the stop right around the 32-yard line. It's left, finding his tailback. Breaks one. And down he goes at the 12-yard line. Five guys will be out of the pattern as they're in the shotgun. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown. He makes the PAT. Only a few ticks left on the clock before halftime. I would expect they'll just whip kick this one. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
So we've played two quarters. The Bears lead it 17-0.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Chris Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. The first half was a complete mismatch. We did not expect a margin like this. Now the question becomes, not only are you down on the scoreboard, David, but you're down mentally. What kind of toll does a beating like this team took in the first half have on your psyche?
Well, when you come into a game and you're favored or it's supposed to be a really close contest and then all of a sudden you start getting kicked around, I think the first thing is, do I belong? Am I really as good as I thought I was? And they got a second half to come out and prove it. But right now, they've had no answers whatsoever. Everything has gone the other way. Everything's gone poorly. Everything's gone bad. So if they're going to turn this around, they better start believing that they belong and come out in the second half and start making some plays.
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio with the best seat in the house. Belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herb Street.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin.
Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Bears continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
They got to him before he could get back to the line. There was just no daylight on that play, and the defensive lineman was the reason.
Well, that's one way to get involved in the game. Great stop in the backfield.
From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. And he's tackled at the positive yardage.
The quarterback held on to it and turned it into a first down. That's very frustrating for this defense.
Makes it to the 34.
They've obviously found a formula for moving the ball against this defense. Let's see if any adjustments are made before their backs are really against the wall.
First down, 10 to go. Ball in the 34. Brought down at the 24-yard line.
The 21-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 21.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball, just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
He fights forward to about the 20, and he gets a yard on the run.
Third down, 9 to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers.
Taken down right around the 12-yard line.
I know the defense would have liked to have prevented such a big gain, but the important thing is that they held and brought up fourth down.
Unbelievable. They can't get this offense off the field.
Oh, they've been like a machine on this drive. Very methodical and efficient, and once again, they're moving the chains.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line. Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
This is the 13th play of this drive. Pressured and brought down. From the 13-yard line, third down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Got it, and brought down immediately.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That'll bring up fourth and nine.
The kick is up, and it is good. Ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Carries for a pickup of three.
Great play by the senior linebacker to step up in traffic and make that tackle.
From their own 28-yard line, second down. And he's tackled around the 28-yard line.
No gain on the play. That makes it 37.
To his receiver. Tackled at about the 37-yard line.
The defense might need to make some changes to their coverage scheme because that was just too easy.
From their own 37-yard line. First down. Got some open field. He's at midfield. Makes it out to about the 46. He's at the 30.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
From the 26-yard line, it's first down. He's got an opening. Pitches, and he's got room. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice gain. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 17-3, Bears. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Gives it to the back, and he's got the touchdown. That score puts him in the driver's seat right now offensively. The question is, can the defense hold on here in the fourth quarter? And he converts the extra point. kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. The ball pops free, and it's picked up by one of the linemen. From their own 24-yard line, second down. And he can't get away from the pressure. Wide.
Back five, back five.
Quick throw out to the receiver. They'll bring him down at about the 41.
You know, when a defense coordinator has this big a lead and he sees his defense give up a big play like this, he's livid. He's very frustrated because that's a lack of focus from the defense. They've been playing great all game, and then they give up a big play like this. They've got to play until the final whistle.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 41. Tailback picked up 7 on the draw. Tackled in the open field. From the 43-yard line, first down. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down to the 37-yard line. That's a 7-yard loss.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 33.
I love the toughness here by this quarterback, sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
Passes, and it's almost picked off. And they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Nice run to the left there.
That brings them second and 5.
From their own 49-yard line, second down. Makes it to the 48-yard line. The back gets 3 on the carry.
That was the junior linebacker who gets credit with the tackle there.
Larry. back. He did not get to the first down marker. The punting team's got to give their kickers some time.
Put some pressure on this quarterback.
This aggressive defense has enjoyed multiple sacks tonight. This offense's best bet seems to be to keep the ball on the ground.
No, they haven't. So maybe they should just focus a bit more on the running game to mix it up and keep the defense guessing.
As well as this defense has played, their offense has backed it up with a pretty good performance of their own. Nothing left here except to see the clock hit zero. A comeback is just not happening. We have less than a minute to go. Goes downtown. Tackle made at the 46. The Longhorns taking their first time out of the half. So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. And he tackles him hard at the 44. He gains a couple of yards on the carry. The Longhorns use their second time out. Across the middle. He's tackled at the 26.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. Somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
From the 26-yard line. It's second down. Fires out quickly to the tailback. And down he goes at the 18. To his receiver, touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
And it takes some real accuracy on those deep corner routes, so kudos to the quarterback. And he adds the extra point. Made at the 41. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. He'll go down to one knee. The Longhorns using their third and last timeout. Favorite play in football if you're a quarterback. Take a knee. So that's going to do it. The Bears get the victory, 24-10. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.